So today we've got a heavy day, and it contains three complex weightlifting movements. It begins with three sets of 5 reps of an overhead squat, then 3 sets of 3 reps of a snatch balance, and finishes with 3 sets of 1 rep of a hang squat snatch. Now, the way I encourage you to look at today is the overhead squats and the snatch balances are prep work to get ready to lift heavy for the hang squat snatches. So use those 3 sets of 5 in the overhead squats to, yes, go up in weight, but more importantly, to warm up and really get comfortable in your overhead squat. That'll prepare you for the snatch balance where you're working on dropping under the bar and receiving it in a sound overhead squat. So this is probably the movement that you're gonna be most challenged with today because it's probably the movement that you have the least amount of practice with. So if it's a little uncomfortable for you, I encourage you to back the weight off and really work on your technique. If you struggle to drop all the way down to the bottom of your overhead squat, you can push yourself down into a partial overhead squat and then ride out the rest of the distance until you get to full depth. And after those sets, that should prepare you for the hang squat snatches and allow you to really go heavy, maybe even setting a new 1 rep max for your hang squat snatch today. Good luck with this workout. Go hard and lift heavy.